Today is Wednesday, May 13, 2015. This talk was operated on Sunday, 3 days ago, and it's going home now. Now the stones, about 100 pieces of strawweight stones from the bladder. Now the dog was being fed mainly brown rice and minced beef once a day, right? And seldom drink water. Why she seldom drink water? So does she pee? She seldom pee as well. Does she hold the urine?
Yes.
Why? Has she got to go downstairs to go to urinate?
But when she cannot hold, she just pee.
Yeah, but does she normally go downstairs to do it? So she's waiting for you to come home from work. So that may be the reason, no? The urine
hold too long.
It may happen in people, so you know. People also have this problem, stones. So, how many times she goes to downstairs? Once a day?
Twice a day.
Morning and evening. So in the afternoon, she can't go to the...
Yeah.
Can she go to the papers? No.
She go to the kitchen, the floor mat.
Does she pee there?
Is it
it's
like only once.
Once a while, you know. So she will hold until you come back?
So total about 3 times.
No, she will wait until you come back, then she will pee, is it? So in between how many hours? Maybe quite long.
Yeah.
12 hours, 10 hours. Morning, what time she pee?
Morning around 8 plus.
Nah, then?
Sometimes she come back 8 plus, 9
so
plus.
So 12 hours, too long. You can train her to pee on the pee pad. No? Do you have pee pads?
Have, but she doesn't want.
Oh, okay, come go already. The car is here. The taxi is here. Okay,
thank you.
Come. So I think you have to hand feed water or give her ice water or running water.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, thank you.